Hi guys and girls, Kevin Honeycutt here, in my hotel room in Billings, Montana. I'm excited about some things I get to do tomorrow and some people I get to meet, but I wanted to share something with you tonight. You know I'm this crazy guy that's totally in love with all things iPad and all things GarageBand lately because of the sort of natural play that you can do with guitar and instruments on iPad, particularly guitar because I like guitar. So if you've watched other episodes of these things that I do, you'd know that I took my three-quarter size little Fender Starcaster. This is a $130 guitar from Hastings, and I put on the back, I put Velcro patches so that I could just attach my iPad to the back and play it like a guitar. And that's cool. You want to sort of play and then flip it over and play another way. That's cool.
There was something I found the other day that
about anybody can afford, and that's a guitar that you can get at Walmart called. These are called PaperJamz, the guitars. They're very thin, very inexpensive. I'm trying to remember what this cost. It might have been $12 or something like that. And they're designed to let kids touch and sort of play in this sort of cheap digital way. But if you attach a couple of Velcro pads on here, then you've got a strap. Now, this is important, I think, because a guitar player needs a platform. This gives you a platform. So it's just, we have to stick this in here. Let's go ahead and first turn off GarageBand. I have to set my guitar. I turn on the screen lock so it keeps the strings toward me with the smallest string then, the E string. Okay, so once you stick that on there, you can sort of stand up with it. So I use this just to sort of hold so I can turn this thing so I can see. A little rockin' over here. Let's go for a little hook it to an amplifier using your eighth inch here, and you can get an adapter. Radio Shack, plug it into a quarter inch, or you can just plug it into the back of one of these little rolling microcubes, and you've got a guitar ready for concert. So, you will want to keep practicing with this thing because it is a lot of fun. Flip it over this way, you see a switch right here, and you've got. Anyway, inexpensive, fun, gives you a platform for your guitar player. You need positioning, you just sort of know your relative position of your hand if you're going to be playing. You got to get used to where you move it, because when you change chords with the guitar on GarageBand, the chords are, so you kind of got to move this way with this hand. And it just takes a little bit of getting used to, but not that much. You can play actual songs and singing along with them in no time. So PaperJamz guitar plus iPad plus Velcro equals family fun time. See you next time.